The question is masturbation harmful to health? Anything done in excess is going to create a problem. Human tendency is always like this, that if you derive a pleasure high out of something, you want to do it more and more, till it comes to a level that it becomes your addiction, and that is really harmful. Here with addiction, you are not just destroying that organ, but destroying actually your whole life because of that. Medical says that one drop of semen is like 40 drops of your bone marrow. It is so much strong. Similarly, one drop of semen is equivalent to 50 drops of blood. So understand, every time a person masturbates, so much of energy is getting wasted. For what? For pleasure, which is very wrong. Consequently, it leads to nutrition deficiencies, loss of hair, dryness of skin. In fact, all the symptoms of old age starts. I know one boy who came to me. He was totally frustrated, very dejected. He said, "My life is ruined," and he told me why. He told me that he used to do masturbation every night. The moment he was alone, at night he would be masturbating. Without that, he couldn't sleep. Now this dependency on masturbation was creating a problem for him, and he was doing 4 years together. After marriage, he couldn't perform. It was like impotency, erectile dysfunction. He was miserable. Wife was miserable. He couldn't have a child, and it was a misery all over. His family, wife's family, and his entire world was suffering. Why? Because excess of anything, it is harmful, and he did nothing else but excessive masturbation in his life. Apart from this, excess of such act is going to make your career also in a poor condition, because your focus will be lost, your concentration will be lost. You will not be able to do your work so efficiently as you should have done. Otherwise, this is very similar to the addiction of alcohol and smoking. Person totally gets deluded. Some people says that there are benefits of masturbation and it should be done. Is there any benefit? Let's understand. Yes, it definitely helps you in calming down the sexual urges. It releases sexual tension. But why nowadays sexual tension arises? In young age, energy is so high. That's why in olden times they used to get married much younger age. It had its own drawbacks, but sexual energy was managed very well, and now people are not married till quite a long age, so that energy how we would manage. So this is the process through which it would manage. But then it should be understood that anything in excess is bad. Do once in a month or maybe twice in a month would be more than enough. Otherwise it is going to create a disaster for you and for the family. It would slowly get into addiction, which would be wrong. This act is a very good stress buster too. Medical science says that your body releases a happy hormone which helps you to manage your stress. But then it has a very temporary effect. We should know that. Then what? You should know how to handle the stress otherwise also, not just through this. One very important point is that the sex is totally self-reliant sex. You are under stress and you know how to release the stress and you do something accordingly. Why is masturbation becoming an addiction in today's youth? This is because at this age, the sexual urges are at the highest. The main problem is the exposure to porn contents. Today's youth are exposed to vulgarity in almost all the areas, like social media, advertisements, and films, and all these things attract them very strongly. Almost 80 to 90% of internet usage is on porn, and that is the whole problem. Today's youth is exposed to all such things very easily, and that affects their psyche very strongly, and you should know that this porn addiction leads to masturbation addiction too. So, how to control this masturbation? Addiction is a part of your subconscious mind. Subconscious means deep-rooted, so it will take a lot of effort to overcome this addiction. You should learn to divert your energy, and here are few ways through which you will definitely divert your energy to be more productive, more useful. Always be around people. Go out with friends, families, and do some productive activities. Keep your mind cheerful and active all the time. In case you have nobody around, you find yourself lonely, then you should indulge in some hobby. That's our second point, develop some hobby. Among hobbies, reading books is a wonderful hobby. Always keep books with you. Another hobby is like going for a trek, going with nature. You know, dancing, singing, climbing up, jumping. All these could be wonderful things. You know, pottery, drawing, painting, all such hobbies is really engrossing. Person could really love. Photography is also a wonderful hobby. And yoga is best hobby. Person must develop some interest in yoga. In yoga, few techniques which would really help to uplift your energy level. Instead of going downwards, energy can be shifted upwards, and these techniques are wonderful, where you will have more mastery over your body, your mind, over your emotions. Physical activities are very much required. So running, climbing, playing some game, football, badminton, tennis is very important. We should be active. Swimming also is wonderful exercise which you should do, and see, we are using our energy constructively. With all that, your body will be fit. You will be definitely be having more control over every part of your body, and by which you will strengthen your system. All these activities you may be doing every day very religiously. But remember, sometimes you may fail, sometimes you may indulge, because after all it is an addiction. Don't worry, don't put yourself down, don't feel guilty about it. Accept, things would slowly improve, and I tell you, person definitely improve if person is determined. So carry on, do your part, put your effort, and see that you come out of this addiction in your life and be successful person in all field. We hope you enjoy the video, so please like and share it with others. For more great videos, be sure to subscribe to the channel and hit the bell button so you get instant notifications of each video. Thanks.